Listen to teachers when they talk to you.
Help others when now.
Help others when they're hurt.
Be respectful. Go above and beyond tasks.
Help parents.
If someone's sad, cheer them up.
Help pick up books.
Always include everyone.
A good neighbor, kindness is there.
And that's kindness from Mr. Gramman's advisory.
Yeah!